Hi, I'm Angeles Hunt, and I'm a precinct delegate for District 3, Precinct 2. So it's about the community and informing people and letting them know and getting them engaged on anything that's going on that I feel like citizens, community should know about. What I do is I publish free bi-weekly community newsletters, and I distribute it to 12 different areas in the city on this side of town, on the east side. And they come up bi-weekly, and I enjoy doing that. What I do is just trying to get information out to everyone, because I realize that a lot of people always say, well, oh, I didn't know about that. So I try to get information out because I know a lot of people don't have computers or the internet, so they can't go to those sources to get that information. So what I do is I publish those with information around about the city, their meetings or events or anything that's going on that I feel like the citizens, community should know about. It's just me. I do it all myself. I just feel like it's something that I really need to do. I realize now as I get older, it's not about me. So it's about the community and informing people and letting them know and getting them engaged in what's going on in the city. So yes, it's just me. And I publish it through DHS. They let me use their printer. But I publish it at home. I do the initial first copy, and then I copy it at Butso Recreation Center. Oh, I feel wonderful. I think it's a great thing because, like I say, I'm not doing it. It's all volunteers, so it's not for money. But I print out at least 200 to 300 biweekly, and it's being served very well. Everyone enjoys them. I love doing what I do.